Hi everyone, my name is J.D. Talasek, and I'm talking to you from the National Academy of Sciences in Washington, D.C. In addition to being the Director of Cultural Programs here at the NAS, I also have the honor of being the committee chair for LASER at Leonardo. So what is a LASER, you might ask? LASER stands for Leonardo Art Science Evening Rendezvous. These are a growing number of regionally based art science salons, a place in our communities where we can meet with other people who are working in the area between silos in order to grow networks and to become familiar with the languages and processes of other diverse disciplines. The LASER model was started in the Bay Area over 10 years ago by Piero Scaruti. 7 years ago, we started them in DC about the same time that Victoria Vesna started hers at UCLA in Los Angeles. The idea of a LASER is simple. We meet on a regular, ongoing basis to hear from creative practitioners from different disciplines and then discuss the work. The events are free and open to the public. They encourage people to network over time and to imagine their ideals being translated into reality. There's a real need for this type of community building. This is evident by how the LASER network has grown. Over the past 7 years, there are now 30 LASERs around the world, across the US, Canada, Western Europe, with networks starting up in Hong Kong, Tehran, and a growing, vibrant network in Brazil. The LASERs are growing in response to an increased need for cross-disciplinary dialogue and collaboration within our institutions, within our businesses, within our communities, and within our own personal lives. You can find out more about LASERs on the Leonardo website and see if there's a LASER near you. Come join us, network, and build a community.